Assalamualaikum. This is Yamna, Cooking Creation.
Today I am making Shahi Makan Korma specially for breakfast. For this we take 1 kg of mutton, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of nutmeg and mace powder, 1 teaspoon of whole spice powder, 1 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1 teaspoon of whole spice. We take 3 medium sized onions, 1 cup of milk, 3/4 cup of yogurt, 3/4 cup of oil, 1 teaspoon of poppy seed soap, 2 teaspoon of coconut powder soap and 20 to 22 soap cashew, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, blend and soak 8 to 10 almonds. First we blend cashew to poppy seed and coconut powder in milk and set aside. Now we fry the sliced onion and until it is golden brown and then chop. In a pan we take 3/4 cup of oil, add onion and fry until it is golden brown. In the meantime, while onion are frying, we blend the milk. Now we take out onion until it is golden brown. In a few more, we add mutton. Ginger garlic paste. Salt. Red chili powder. Coriander powder. And whole spice. Mix it well until the color. After 8 to 10 minutes we add nutmeg and mace powder. Cashew and milk mixture. And yogurt. Mix it well. Cover it with the lid and leave it for 40 to 50 minutes on low flame. After 1 hour, now we check. Our mutton is tender. Now we add whole spice powder and chopped fried onion. We mix it well. We mix it well and we add a little bit of water to make the korma in a good condition. Now we leave it for 4 to 5 minutes on a low flame. Now our korma is ready and we turn off the flame and take out on a dish.
Shahi makan korma is ready to serve with hot shimal.